there's no future for mankind. Scientists, philosophers, writers all seem to agree. Humans, simply put, are wired up wrong. They destroy more easily than they build, harbor a need to kill, and are parasites in the land they occupy. Thousands of years of history have proved this simple truth. Not many survived. Maybe 10% of the original population. Structures had crumbled, and too few remained to rebuild anything. Every animal, down to the smallest, had already been consumed. Nothing was sown. Those left were either groups of aimless, parentless children forced to a nomadic lifestyle for their own safety, and adults surviving hardly any better from their meat.